I'm just a preacher. Officer, I can explain. I'm from Ikremo.
Like, well, explain when we catch what is still on the cliff within the truck.
Officer, move please. Down.
Why do you need to use condom to inside Bible? Do you protect yourself from the world? Are you protecting yourself from the word of God?
It's not fucking.
This man!
God have mercy upon us.
I shoot. If you move, I shoot. What do you do for that?
I iPhone it a craze. What do you do? You came to tease when in what of what? It a craze. What do you do find for Tilala Faryad?
I came to preach what to her. I came
to preach to Tilala. That same woman wanted to see there. A Samson with him caught in her head, and now you come preach the word of God.
I came to tell her about the word.
You came to tell Tilala about the word. Which word way to tell Tilala? Where did you carry inside your bag?
It's my Bible. We're just talking about romance.
Guys, we talk about romance with Delilah. So it's a romance with Delilah. So
no, I was telling her about romance. Now, romance chapter 3.
No. You want a Delilah, the romance. You got a quantum inside the Bible.
It's my first aid. I just used to.
Hey, bro, what do you need to talk? First aid. Quantum in a first aid. Hey, bro, you are on that.
Officer, can I explain this?
For the crime of fornication, not just only with Delilah, but also trying to sleep with the word of God. Wait, so you're telling me, say, the first aid people were to sleep with, nah, condom is so
no, not my first aid, sir.
Your first aid, okay, now this be number 8 for the lease.
Hey, bro, move down to the station.
I'm just a preacher. Officer, can I explain? I'm from Ikremo.
Like, well, explain when we get to the station and the cliff within the truck.
Officer, move please. Down.
Why do you need to use condom to inside Bible? Do you protect yourself from the world? Are you protecting yourself from the word of God?
It's not fucking.